Thanks for that. It's getting hot in here.